Welcome guys back to another vlog. As you can see here, we're back with another video. Man, I've been posting consistently, man. I'm happy that I'm doing this, bro, because I honestly need to keep posting consistently. Like, I need to keep upgrading these videos, man. I gotta keep going. But before I start this video, I would like to announce that I have made merch. So my merch link will be down below. So go click the link, go get yourself some merch, and be a part of the Laz Gang. Now, what we're going to be reacting to, bruh, real talk, we're going to be reacting to little baby Rylo Rodriguez, Forget That, right? So we're going to be reacting to this little music video. Now, I've been reacting a lot, so those are the only videos I can be making right now, guys. Let's get this crack lacking. I'm not gonna waste too much time. That's all I want to announce. Now, there's not really too much information except I'm gonna be buying another camera very, very soon. So let's keep going. All right. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna start this screen recording in 3, 2, 1. Should be in the screen, man. It should be in the screen right now. So here we go, man. Here we go. Let's start this. Let's go. Alright. Forget That. Woo! Alright. My diamonds hit harder, man. Bro, they got some ice in their neck, bruh. Let me scoot back a little bit. Look at that ice, man. Stop playing with me. My diamonds hit harder. This beat for murder. Got 1,000 pounds, 4,000. Buy them bitches now. First they try to steal my style, now they trying to steal my sound. Oh, got 1,000 pounds for 1,000. Buy them bitches now. Hey, listen, man. That's a little bit of bars right there. That's kind of true, you know what I mean? 4,000, buy them bitches now. First they try to steal my... So first they tried to steal my style. Now they try... Now they style... Style stole my sound. See what I mean? So let me... So when I hear these types of lyrics, I'm thinking about Trippie Redd. I'm thinking about, no, not even Trippie Redd. The main one that comes to my mind is 6ix9ine. I feel like those lyrics are towards 6ix9ine. Just let's keep going, man. I ain't gonna jump into conclusions. Thank God I ain't been broken in a while. Do what I do to it to you, my child. I left the bitch in the finish. Ooh, hold on. I thank God I ain't been broke in a while. That's the first bar. I ain't been broke in a while. Do what I do to AT, you my child. So I feel like these are little disses towards 6ix9ine. So I think I left a bitch and now I got my style, some shit like that. I don't know. Bro, my niggas catch bodies. The daytime, yeah, yeah. I feel like those are kind of like gang. I really don't want to get into it, but I feel like, once again, these lyrics, they sound like somebody, you know what I mean? Now, I'm not trying to stir nothing up. Listen, man, I'm not trying to stir nothing up. I don't know the details, I don't know nothing, but my reaction to this song is that I feel like there's a little part of, a little snippet of this, that it's a diss towards 6ix9ine. Just really, I feel like a little part of this goes straight to 6ix9ine. Now, I ain't trying to pick or point nothing else, right? I'm going to keep going with my thing. I'm going to keep reacting to this. But you just got to really, really listen to the lyrics, right? Now, so far, I like the song. I like the lyrics, not so much, right? Let's keep it going.
Get baddies in the daytime.
We like those. We like those. Shawty looks good. I ain't gonna lie to you. Shawty look real good. Well, I'm gonna keep going. Yeah, I'm gonna keep going.
I know real chop that stay on the block, but they don't play land. But if they see 12, they know the rando like they raging. I stack that shit up to the ceiling, no more shame clothes. About a pimp that came from wifey, but I ain't proposed. I'm with the AR, but he got murked with a revolver.
Dude, shotties look good, bro. Both of them, bro. They both look good, bro. Look at Shotty, man. I don't care about the nigga. I don't care about him. I care about the girls. They looking good, man.
Rylo, did you sound harder? I ain't in no competition, not to mention just a little bit rich. Can't forget that. Florida, we got charter. Shotty, she so wrong. I just let her have my daughter. No, I'm tripping. Yeah, forget that. Just to get my diamonds hit harder. I ain't in no competition, not to mention just a little bit rich. Can't forget that. Florida, we got charter. Shawty, she so raw, I might just let her have my daughter. No, I'm tripping, yeah, forget that. This to get back, yeah.
Bro, shawty's look good, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you. Alright, guys, that's right about it. Screen off. Listen, man. Listen to me. Song was not bad, you know what I mean? As a matter of fact, I recommend you to go down below, click the link, and go watch his video. All credit goes to Lil Baby and Rylo Renez or whatever his name is. All credit goes to him, you know what I mean? Honestly, guys, if I'm being 100 with you guys, I like the song. I like the song. Some lyrics, what, bro, I'm not trying to stir nothing up, man, but all I gotta say, some of the lyrics come back to 6ix9ine. I gotta be honest to you all, man. I gotta be honest. Some of the lyrics, I feel like they were like, you know what I mean, prop, 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 little shots towards 6ix9ine. I ain't gonna even lie to you. I'm not gonna front. But once again, man, he's doing his own bread, just like me. I'm grinding. We're all grinding on YouTube, so I give this song a 10 out of 10, and it's a pass, man. It's definitely a pass. But like, yeah, guys, without that said, see you guys in the next one, and let's hope to see me again for the whole week, you know what I mean? The whole week, I'm going to try posting for the whole week. So, yeah, guys, I think we can do this, man. I'm pretty sure we can do this. So see you guys in the next one.